Is your Windows PC crashing when plugging or unplugging USB? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If your Windows 11 or 10 PC crashes when plugging or unplugging a USB device, follow this video to fix the issue. Let's get started. Method 1. Check another USB port or device. The problem might be with your USB device or USB port. To check this, connect the USB device to another USB port. You can also connect another USB device to your computer. This will let you know whether the issue is with that particular USB device or not. Method 2. Uninstall and reinstall the USB root hub. The USB root hub driver can be responsible for this problem. You can uninstall and reinstall the USB root hub. Before proceeding, create a system restore point following this link. The steps to reinstall the USB root hub driver are as follows. Open the device manager. Scroll down and expand the Universal Serial Bus Controllers branch. Right-click on the USB root hub driver and select Uninstall Device. Restart your computer or perform a scan for hardware changes. Now, check if your computer crashes when plugging or unplugging a USB device. Method 3. Reinstall the USB device driver. Open the device manager. Expand the branch related to your USB device. Right-click on your USB device driver and select Uninstall Device. Restart your computer. Windows will automatically install the USB device driver the next time you connect it to your system. Method 4. Reinstall the graphics card driver. One possible cause of the issue is the corrupted graphics card driver. To do so, you uninstall and reinstall the GPU driver. For that, you need a third-party GPU driver removal tool. Download and install DDU. Run it and remove the GPU driver from your computer. Before uninstalling the GPU driver, visit the official website of your computer manufacturer and download the latest version of the graphics card driver from there. Now, after uninstalling the GPU driver, run the installer file to reinstall the GPU driver. Method 5. Troubleshoot in a clean boot state. Start your system in the clean boot state and then connect the USB device. If your PC does not crash this time, find the conflicting third-party application or service by enabling some of the background applications and restart your computer. Repeat the same to find the conflicting third-party service using the msconfig app. Method 6. Update BIOS and chipset driver. You can update your BIOS by following this link if the problem still persists. You can also update your chipset driver by following this link. Method 7. Contact support. The last resort is to contact a professional computer repair technician. If the problem still persists, the issue may be associated with your computer hardware. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.